All right, 611 Connect with Jay at CES 2010.
Blackberry Board Press.
Blackberry Board.
Okay. Hey there, yeah, we're talking about Mobi TV's products here in the booth, in the Blackberry booth. We've been doing live television and on-demand TV on Blackberries now for a few years and on over 400 devices worldwide. This is showing Mobi TV on the AT&T Blackberry Bold, and we're watching a live stream of MSNBC right now. Happens to show the commercials as well, but it's got channels like ESPN, NBC, CBS, ABC, Discovery Channel, Disney Channel, etc. Basically all the major names in television. And it looks fantastic. You can get up to 25 to 30 frames per second on Wi-Fi enabled devices. It plays on Wi-Fi, and it's just something really great to take with you when you want to watch TV for 15, 20 minutes to an hour.
How does it perform on a 3G network?
It performs really well. So actually, that's what he was looking at right there. So particularly in good coverage areas on 3G, it looks great. And again, that will get up to 25 to 30 frames per second in the best scenarios, and usually around 15 to 20 frames per second, which is absolutely watchable, even like a basketball or a hockey game where things are moving fast. Yeah, I think he just locked my screen. So. I can show it to you on the BlackBerry Tour. We're the ones that power Sprint TV on Sprint as well. So it's just Mobi TV under a Sprint branded name. And so we're going to launch the application now. And this is running on the BlackBerry Tour on Sprint. And it loads up a guide for you. And you can see that it's very much just like kind of a cable TV model where you've got your NFL network, your ESPN mobile TV, ABC, etc. Why don't we go in and watch a little bit of ESPN right now? And this includes, a lot of live events, live college football, live college basketball, Sports Center when it's actually happening. And then that's just across all of our properties as well.
How much does it typically cost a subscriber to add this feature to their device?
Typically, it'd be $9.99 a month, and it's for 35 to 40 channels or so.
Great. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Right, thank you.
611 Connect at the BlackBerry booth at CES 2000.